Also, breaking news out of Madison to tell you about today. Two suspects in a downtown shooting are now in custody. Here they are up on your screen. Police were looking for Kevin and Nicole Brown after the March 24th shooting. Police say the husband and the wife were both arrested in Chicago yesterday. The victim was shot three times outside of a restaurant along State Street.